In this lecture, we're going to be taking a look at monetary policy. The first part of the syllabus includes answering the question, what is monetary policy? We'll also be discussing how monetary policy is conducted and the effects that it can have on the entire economy. Let's get started by defining monetary policy and explaining what it's used for. Monetary policy is a tool used by the central bank of a country to control the quantity of money and interest rates in order to avoid inflation. Additionally, some central banks also choose to help prevent excessive swings in real GDP growth and unemployment. Essentially, monetary policy can be used as a tool to prevent large-scale fluctuations in the business cycle and to control inflation. Inflation rate targeting is a monetary policy strategy in which the central bank sets a specific inflation target and conducts its monetary policy accordingly. Core CPI is used as the measure for inflation for the purposes of conducting monetary policy. Core CPI, as opposed to the regular CPI, does not include volatile elements in the index such as food and fuel. This provides a slightly better prediction of inflation. There are some benefits to using inflation rate targeting. When a central bank uses inflation rate targeting, traders in the financial market know what to expect. This leads to fewer mistakes by savers and traders. Also, because the rate of inflation is expected, better economic decisions are made overall, and there is a more efficient allocation of resources. Inflation rate targeting is not a perfect method, however. By focusing on inflation, central banks sometimes allow unemployment to rise or the real GDP growth rate to suffer. This is the trade-off of using inflation rate targeting. Exports could also suffer when this strategy is used because of the impact monetary policy has on foreign exchange markets. In Canada, the responsibility of conducting monetary policy falls on the Bank of Canada. This is the name of Canada's central bank. Within the Bank of Canada, there is a governing body which makes all the major decisions. There are regular consultations between the Finance Minister and the Governor of the Bank of Canada. It is the Minister of Finance who decides what kind of monetary policy will be used, but it is the Bank of Canada's responsibility to carry out the policy.